Definitely legacy. Really comfortable in standard and not as much experience in legacy. Really only play legacies during Star City Opens, so there hasn't been that many of them recently, so definitely spend more time on legacy. The Mana Denial Rug Delver decks, I just don't like playing against them. They steal a lot of free wins, and it's just not fun. Probably the Euros that were playing the Death and Taxes deck in Legacy, Michael and Thomas, I played against both of them, and they were both really long, hard matches and very testing. Go back to class on Monday with a little bit less student loans. I want to try to convince them to let me make an emblem, a Tamiyo emblem maybe. I don't know if that's going to fly, but that's my goal.